Hello and welcome to this small video demonstrating the Timmy Model Factory. I am Frank, one of the creators of the Timmy Suite. So, what's the Model Factory? It's a small box in Anatella that allows you to completely automate the creation of new predictive models. For example, with the Model Factory, you can recreate automatically every week a new predictive model for churn or cross-selling, just to be sure to always have the most accurate predictions. One fun fact about the Model Factory is that 95% of the data miners still think it does not exist, and a large portion of them think it will never exist. We'll demonstrate the Model Factory on the open source Census Income dataset. So, let's start. Let's create a folder on my desktop that will contain all my work. The Census Income dataset is inside a text file inside the RAR file. The name of the Anatella data transformation graph that will illustrate the Model Factory is demogardner.anatella. Let's first import the dataset and save it as a .gel-anatella file. The gel-anatella files are a proprietary format optimized for speed. It's common to read gel-anatella files at a speed over 500 megabytes per second. The dataset is now inside the gel file. You can see the data table inside the data preview. The target column is taxable income amount. Let's now add the Model Factory little box. There are actually two factories. The simple one creates one model. The more complex factory directly creates thousands of models. Let's use the simple one. 95% of the time to use the factory, the only two things that you need to provide are first, the name of the gel file containing the learning dataset, and second, the name of the target column. Pretty easy, isn't it? Let's run the factory. By default, the modeling results are inside the subdirectory named model. For example, you can see here some lift curves that illustrate the quality of the model. You have also a Microsoft Word report that gives more explanation about the model. For example, this model uses 12 variables. The dataset size is nearly 200,000 rows by 200 columns. Amongst the 12 variables used by the models, we find the variable capital gain, education, and age. Each variable is illustrated using many charts. Let's now use our model to score a new dataset. Our model is a .model.xml file. Let's drag and drop this model file into Anatella. Let's use again the same gel file that we used to create the model. Simply drag and drop the gel file into Anatella. Connect the two boxes, and here are the predictions. That's pretty easy, isn't it? Let's now save this prediction inside an Excel file. Here are the predictions again. Let's now assume that we want to save into Excel only the best 1000 prospects. To do that, we'll select the 1000 prospects with the highest predicted probabilities. We can do that in two steps. First, sort the dataset on the probabilities. And then, secondly, select the top 1000 rows. And again the same prediction in Excel, but this time limited to the top 1000 best prospects. Let's now assume that we want to automate the whole process. To do that, simply add a finish line flag and connect to this flag all the little boxes for importation, for modeling, and for scoring. Now this Anatella data transformation graph is ready to be run every week automatically. That's pretty easy, isn't it? That will be all for today. Thanks for listening. See you!